We can't take your word for it. That's the thing.
Well, guess who?
And let us do our job. It's going to take a few minutes. It's going to take time.
Please do your job.
So just quiet down. When you bickering like that, we're not going to be able to get anywhere.
Why are you so concerned? Your name is
not Gazzy. No, I'm so concerned because this is my client, and I've been with him for 3 years. So that's why I'm concerned.
What's your name?
My name is Dooney.
Okay, Mr. Dooney, I suggest you lower your voice because you've already been told to lower your voice.
You're talking about why I'm concerned. That's why I'm concerned. Your name is playing a bag on me.
Your name is Mr. Dooney, and that says Mr. Garcia. That shouldn't be your concern.
It's my concern. We flew together.
Let me ask you this.
That's not your concern.
How old are you on probation?
Right now.
Okay, this is
going to
violate your probation.
Bro, that's not my bag. Bro, you can do anything in the world.
Don't try raising your voice. It's not my bag. We don't have to convince you. Your name's on it.
It's,
right now, as far as
bag.
We're concerned, it's your bag.
But
is
it's
yours.
Not my bag. I'm telling you, it's not my bag. That's not my bag. You can go look in the cameras. I swear to God, I put it on my mom that I die right now. I did not walk in with that fucking bag. And you guys are not going to walk over and tell me that that's
right.
My fucking bag, bro. That's not my bag.
Calm
my bag.
Yeah.
That's not my bag.
I don't care.
That's my bag.
It's your bag.
You're
now.
You're not going to convince me that that's my bag. Chill out, bro. I'm telling you,
bro.
Yo, chill out. Come on, bro.
Bro.
I'm telling you, it's not my bag, bro. Yo, my jewelry just fell off, man. Come on, man.
Relax.
Bro, I'm telling you, it's not my bag.
Turn around.
Can I put this on at least? Can I at least put this on, bro? Y'all making all my stuff on the floor.
Mm-hmm. We're making your stuff on the floor.
I'm telling you, that's not my bag. Come on, bro.